But the little guy survived more than 5 days without mummy and without milk. Very moving for me to experience that.